As they laid abandoned in a strange garden, the two kittens were all alone in the world. Thankfully, though, the Ginger Toms had each other to cling to for comfort. And while their fortunes did take a turn for the better, their amazing bond has never changed. What's more, it's Anna Yutina who the cats have to thank for giving them better lives. Moscow-based Yutina works as a producer and event manager at Condé Nast. And, like many, she often documents her travels and exploits on Instagram. A quick look at her Instagram feed, moreover, shows that Yutina is also an animal lover. Indeed, she's often seen cozying up with her pet dogs, cuddling a fluffy gray feline and hanging out with alpacas. And it seems that no matter what creature she encounters, Yutina is quick to capture it on camera. So it's little wonder, then, that Yutina was the first person a friend reached out to when the kittens were discovered. The pal's father had found two tiny fur babies abandoned on his property. And after being unsure just what to do with them, he eventually had them transported to Yutina. The little ones were carried to the animal fan in a wicker basket. And as Yutina peered over the top of the hamper, she saw two creatures she also couldn't resist getting on film, a pair of tiny ginger kittens. The babies were so small, moreover, that she estimated the siblings couldn't have been more than 10 days old. Of course, while most kittens have opened their eyes at that age, they are still incredibly dependent. Usually, in fact, kittens need their mother's milk until they're around 8 weeks old. So orphan cats that young, like the ones Yutina had acquired, need feeding every 2 to 4 hours. However, despite the commitment it would require, Yutina was unwilling to give up on the precious felines. And, adorably, she took the brave decision to become their adopted mom. In the process, she taught the brothers how to feed themselves and kept them safe, clean and warm. But their rescue was not completely hiccup-free. Just 2 weeks after arriving at Yutina's home, the kittens fell sick. It was discovered, then, that the two babies had ringworm. The fungal infection is common in cats and can cause irritating skin lesions on the head, ears and tail. Furthermore, as the infection can be highly contagious, the kittens, who Yutina named Fatty and Skinny, would need immediate medical attention. "We had to wash them every 2 days and do medicine shots to cure them," Yutina told Bored Panda in 2016. Thanks to Yutina's attentive care, though, Fatty and Skinny soon recovered from their ringworm. Now they could concentrate on settling into their new home in full health. And it didn't take them long to find their feet with their new family either. Since welcoming the two orange fur balls into her life, meanwhile, Yutina has perhaps inevitably documented their progress on Instagram. And the Moscow-based photography enthusiast boasts over 34,000 followers on the social media site, so it was always likely that the brothers would capture a lot of hearts. And the kittens made themselves easy to love, not least because of their seemingly strong bond. In fact, from day one it was clear to see that the two brothers were completely inseparable. And whether they were hanging out on the bed, in the sink, or in the washing machine, one thing was for sure, they were doing it together. Indeed, it seemed that there was nothing the brothers didn't enjoy doing together. Together they slept, watched television and enjoyed time with their chosen human. Yutina's charming photos of the kittens, moreover, show them never further than a few inches from each other. "Sometimes they're on one after the other, but the fighting stops quickly and purring begins," Yutina told Bored Panda. "They are always together. They sleep and eat together." She added simply, "They are the best friends." However, the pair also have a naughty side and enjoy nothing more than creating mischief together. As Yutina added to Bored Panda, "When they try to steal something from the table, they also do it together." But, despite their wild sides, Fatty and Skinny have won legions of fans thanks to their adorable antics. Any given photograph of the ginger friends, in fact, can attract thousands of likes on Instagram. For instance, one of Yutina's most popular posts on the social media site shows the kitties cuddled up in bed, holding onto each other and apparently watching a laptop. The cute picture has been liked more than 10,000 times. "What a lovely sight to wake up to," read one of the 400 comments accompanying the candid snap. "How's this even real? So effing cute," said one more. Meanwhile, another user begged, "I love it. Keep update this couple, okay?" And Yutina, not being one to disappoint Fatty and Skinny's many fans, has duly kept them updated with heart-melting updates like one snap posted towards the end of 2016. That sees the kittens pictured laying beside each other, holding soft toys, and looking utterly adorable to boot. The sweet photo was liked by more than 4,000 people. But although Yutina's images of her two lovable felines may seem simple to some, what they capture is priceless. It's clear that Fatty and Skinny share a unique bond. And while they may be cats, their relationship is enough to give anyone absolute friendship goals.
Thank you.